Wir wissen, wie die Geschichte wirklich war. Hast du mal nicht mal
reingeschickt? Nee.
Thank you. amazing. It looks so much nicer outside of, you know, in the wild here. Fingerprints on it.
At the point that I found out about a Veneno was they had released the Aventador J. Immediately, I started making calls saying, I want that car, I want that car, I want that car. From there, I took the necessary steps to be considered for a car of their hypercar magnitude. I purchased the car without seeing it. I believe I committed to the car around November of 2012. I'm a very big fan of Lamborghini and the history and the heritage of Lamborghini, and having the opportunity to be a part of something special that they were planning to celebrate the 50th anniversary was an opportunity that I wanted to be a part of. Like I said, I had never seen the car before I committed to it.
Time for a rev. Veneto side. Lamborghinis are very special to me, and sharing that experience with other people is just a lot of fun, you know? I would love to be a part of everybody's Lamborghini delivery.
I've met a lot of the people at Lamborghini, the people in charge, like Reggiani, Winkelmann, Perini. They're very approachable and very good people. So over time, I was kept badgering them, letting them know, hey, when you guys do something special, please think of me. And they did, and I'm very honored.
This car, the Veneno, is the most expensive production car ever sold, to the best of my knowledge. Stick it out in US dollars at $4,106,000.
The entire experience has been unbelievable, and I feel like I have something very precious, because to car people like myself, a car like this is like owning the Mona Lisa. I will not track this car heavily. I will drive it on the roads, and I will take it to certain events. I prefer to track the V10 Lamborghinis. They're the best track cars I've ever driven, where they still give you a very special experience, and they're unbelievable on the racetrack. The options were red, white, or green for the trim. I was able to select the green trim to my Veneno, and I went with green because green is what I consider to be an original Lamborghini color. I believe that Maurizio Reggiani has done a perfect job that I cannot possibly think of any way to improve. I hope that this car stays in my family for as long as my family and this planet exist. I have been reading the DuPont Registry since as early as I could read. In fact, I partially learned how to read by reading the DuPont Registry. When I was a kid, there were, of course, you're learning how to read with all these kid books, and since I was born, I was obsessed with cars. So naturally, I wanted to read about the cars. And the DuPont Registry was a big part of my childhood and still today.
I just want to say thank you to DuPont Registry. We opened the dealership in 2002. First thing we did was go with a double spread in the DuPont just to let everybody in America know that we opened a serious exotic car dealership, and it did its job.
It was a very special day to me. I've made some great friends from DuPont Registry today, and it was a wonderful, wonderful experience to have you guys here. Thank you very much.
Lamborghini Veneno.